Dragons everywhere. Dragons are protectors.
Oh. Yeah, I even get the orbs with, like, the lights on. Like,
there's portals everywhere.
That's what's up.
Yeah, on the portal. Oh, I used to have that dragon right there. So
if the motor broke.
It's a waterfall. Yeah, I just feel portal. It feels like playful energy to me. Like fun, playful.
Well, you know, if the old lady, I feel like maybe she died of a heart attack, and then the wife ended up with, like, a heart attack, too.
Yeah, that's
you know what I'm saying? And I feel like, just a lot of, like, displaced energy, like, disrespectful, like, disrespected, like, you know, she was, she didn't want to go, right?
Yeah.
She wanted to check something in the wall. I feel like maybe she hung on, like, a little bit, like, after her heart attack, you know, before they found her, who knows how long ago. So that's very much here, and I think that would be almost like
you got orcs flying
like a malevolent,
all
you know, types of energy that would possibly
going across
sort of
back and forth.
Yeah.
So,
there's definitely a playful energy.
They're all over the place on my camera.
Yeah,
it's all over the place.
Yeah, that's you can go in that room.
They're like
shoom, 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 shoom,
everywhere.
Actually, she does the walkthrough, but we're going to try to do the intelligent movement thing. Okay.
This room feels like peaceful, almost. Like,
open.
It feels like it's in a different level than that other room, for sure. I feel like a time warp in here.
I know, I was like, I feel like a flow of, like, energy.
Like, it's like,
like, these walls aren't even here.
Yeah.